G'day, I'm Jason. I'm standing here in the Narendra Arts Centre to tell you about two exhibitions opening on Sunday, the 15th of October. The Crossing Streams exhibition that I've curated takes haiku poetry describing Narendra scenes along with audio interpretations from musicians around the world. That's right, over 60 tracks will give you a sense of how a very short poem can be interpreted in many, many different musical ways. The other exhibition is Slow Book Haiku, in which Mudgee-based textile artist Kelly Leonard Weaving has collaborated with Dr. Greg Pritchard to interpret haiku poetry through textiles. So there's two different exhibitions that will show you how haiku poetry can be the foundation for other art forms. We'll also have some workshops and discussions over the following fortnight, so please stay tuned.